Jonas Brothers for the fourth time today. We're really excited, and it's my 250th video, which is really crazy exciting, so stay tuned.
So I am going to be doing a bit of voiceover for today's vlog, but one thing I forgot to mention is that I got Risa the tickets to see the Jonas Brothers at the Houston Rodeo for her birthday. So this is a little gift I put together to tell her we were going. It has some friendship bracelets I made her. It has Linky, which is a Jonas Brothers endorsed game, and of course, Rob's popcorn. And this is us on her birthday, the day I told her we were going to the concert, and she was really excited. So yeah, anyway, back to the vlog. It was raining and hailing, so we got on this little golf cart thing that took us to the concert, which was kind of fun. So once we were inside, we of course had to stop and take some pictures, as we do, and then the actual rodeo started, which was so much fun. I had never been to the rodeo, and it was so cool. I didn't know I would enjoy it as much as I did, but I would definitely go back even without a concert. It was just really interesting and really fun to see everything. The cattle roping and the bull wrestling and all these things I had never seen before, and these horses were actually a mom, a daughter, and a grandmother, which was so cute. And then, of course, it was time for the Jonas Brothers concert, which was so exciting, and I'm going to insert some clips here. And the first clip is going to be a little bit long, but I just want you to see how cool the entrance was. There was, like, fireworks and all this stuff. I think of all of the concerts that I've been to of theirs, which this was the fourth, this entrance in particular with the fireworks and everything was just so awesome. Definitely my favorite.
Confusing, hopefully amusing, introducing.
after the concert, luckily there was no rain or hail anymore, so we decided to walk around the carnival, which was really packed because everybody was leaving Energy Stadium and going outside to where the carnival was, and it was really packed, but it was really fun. And we walked around and we got to like kind of just see all the different things they had going on. They had lots of food, lots of rides, like I said, a really big crowd. And it was Friday during Lent, and I'm Catholic, so we couldn't really eat meat, but we did find fried cheesecake, which sounds kind of cray cray, but we are in Texas, y'all, and it's the Houston Rodeo. You gotta try some fried food. So we did get some fried cheesecake, and then we just walked around a little bit more until we got tired, and it was really fun. Like I said, I enjoyed getting to see all the crowds of people and getting to kind of check out the rides and all the fun things they had going on. So that is what we did right after the concert. Hey vlog, I'm back, and I probably just inserted a whole bunch of clips. I'm back here with Risa, and my dad is here, and we just had the best time. Siri directions. We just had the best time at the rodeo. I have so many pictures and clips that I'll insert, but it was really cool. I really enjoyed all the rodeo stuff. Like, I liked the cattle roping. I liked the bull riding. The mud and busting was really cute at the end, the little kids. Risa, what was your favorite part?
My favorite part, I think, was just like all of the rodeo. I really liked the bull riding. Yeah, I really like the rodeo.
Dad, favorite part?
The opening of the rodeo is so patriotic and so inspiring.
Oh, yeah, with the fireworks and everything. Yes. That was really cool. And then the Jonas Brothers concert was amazing, as always. I think in terms of, like, the concert itself, it was the best of the four Jonas Brothers concerts I've ever been to. Because they played not one, not two, but three Camp Rock songs, including Introducing Me. And for some reason, I was, like, in tears when that happened. And also, Cake by the Ocean, always a fave. Burning Up, of course, you know, the usuals, Year 3000, so good. So yeah, I already inserted a bunch of clips. I'm gonna insert pictures now.
Used to pray for a moment just like this. There's a fire in your eyes, I can't resist. Baby, we're gonna wanna remember this. Baby, we're gonna wanna remember this. I can taste it forever on your lips. There's a lifetime living inside that kiss. Baby, we're gonna wanna remember this. Baby, we're gonna wanna remember this.
We ain't getting any younger. To be honest, I don't care. I'm not trying to live forever. I'm just trying to be right here. This I know. Only now it's all we got. This I know.
And that is today's video, my 250th YouTube video. Thank you so much for watching. If you've been here since the beginning of my videos, since, you know, video number one, thank you so much. And if it's your first time watching my videos, make sure you subscribe, because I'd love to have you back for my, I don't know, 500th video eventually. So that was today's video. Also, I believe it was my either 100th or 150th video that was also a Jonas Brothers concert vlog. So it came very full circle. But we had the best time. Such a good night, and thank you so much for watching. Make sure you give this video a big thumbs up. Comment down below. You know what? It's my 200th video, so comment down below which of my videos is your favorite, and then also let me know which of my Jonas Brothers vlogs, this is the fourth one, I think, is your favorite. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure to subscribe to my channel, hit the notification bell so you'll be notified every time I post a video. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.